Tribute Inc. is a tattoo project that's not actually about tattoos. It's about servicemen and women who make sacrifices, big and small, often without recognition, every day of their lives.
They were my inspiration to join the army in the first place. I grew up as a kid with my granddad's medals on the wall, hearing stories about what they did. To get the tattoo that commemorate them, I thought, you know, it's real personal.
So I've got ones that represent family, I've got ones that represent friends, and I have ones that represent things that I've been through. So I've got a swallow and an anchor that I got on my 21st birthday, but then I've got one that represents my son and my husband and my friends as well.
Quite a lot of tattoos, and they tell the story of my life, and because I'm a man of faith as well, many of mine are religious. Service personnel have had tattoos for a long time, and I think it's right that we celebrate the tattoos that people have got to tell the stories that they've got.